the book of 2 Corinthians, it's about the generosity encouragement. 2 Corinthians chapter 9 verses. Remember this, whoever sows sparingly will also reap sparingly, and whoever sows generously will also reap generously. Amen. Amen. So, question. Kumusta po ang ating heart of giving? Siyempre, si Barda na nakakaalam sa mga answers natin. And I pray and hope na we will give kasi si mag-disciple kita, we need a financial assistance na the church and fellow. Kaya ay kita na sa katodos at kita mag-disciple sa ating dalawang bus, the food, and sabi ang kita ay pasakan sa mga dalawang pastors. So, I would encourage everyone to please give kung sa Diyos na this heart kaablaan. Okay, let's all stand up and let's pray together. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for your inner needs, O Lord. Thank you, O God, for speaking to our hearts, O God. Thank you, Lord, for giving us, Lord Jesus, the will, Lord Jesus, to go and make disciples, Lord God. And Lord God, this wonderful morning, I pray that you will touch each heart, O Lord God, as we give, Lord God. We want to give, Lord Jesus, a cheerful heart, O Lord God. Kasi, Lord, alamang din yung parasan, Lord. We want to give you, Lord God. Give, O Lord, genuinely, O Lord God. We want to give, O God, to giving, O Lord God, din yung heart that's done, O Lord God. Ng hindi, nuhay rabi na din yung parasan. And nuhay, Lord God, kaya ka for satan ang mahal ko at kami dahil, Lord. And I pray, Lord, that you will, Lord God, give us the wisdom, Lord. Sipon sa kong kami, Debbie, kasi, Lord God, na nag-giving, Lord God, sabi ko, Lord, na still giving, Lord God, amos the Lord, ako sa Lord, for the expansion of your kingdom. And Lord, I pray that you may bless, Lord God, the givers, Lord God. Bless, Lord God, the jobs. Bless, Lord Jesus, the businesses, Lord God, of each one, Lord. I pray, Lord God, that you will pour out your blessings, Lord God, upon each and every one, Lord God. Thank you, Lord, for we want to honor you. Thank you for we want to obey you, O God. Hallelujah, Jesus. This we all pray. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen.